No one's going to cry as much for a large corporation or insurance company. We understand that that's how it works. But when it comes to your client, I mean, literally, and you were quoted in the paper, you know, but George, you could have said it, that people literally could be kicked out of their homes.
There is a human toll to this thing. There's a human side to this thing. Tony says, oh, my client's going to be poor. I don't think so. But what happens is there's a thing called the supersedious fund. So when Tony comes in, he files a petition, and there's a supersedious denial. If there's a delay in the case and he ultimately wins, his insurance company gets all their money back. On my side of the fence, if we file a claim petition, a person is without income for maybe months and months. They could lose their home. There's been foreclosures. They get evicted if they're renting. It has a severe human toll. So from our side, delay is deadly.